New at 11, another accident involving a pedestrian, this time in Hampton. It happened shortly before 7 on Shell Road between Gary Lane and Quincy Street. Police say a minivan hit a man. Right now, the 66-year-old is in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say the driver stayed there at the scene, and they continue to investigate.